Hey everyone, it's JJ here. Welcome back to another Minecraft adventure. My family and I are taking on a new challenge, and I think it's going to be a lot of fun. Now, let's see what Mikey's been working on.
JJ, you have to come outside right now. You won't believe what I made.
What is it, Mikey? Did you finally finish your house? I hope it turned out well.
Yes, it's right outside. Come on, look.
Is that it? That's your house? It looks really small.
No, it's a house. Just wait a second.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Look, it's the decrease button. I press it. Watch this. See? Now it's huge for me. This is my giant emerald home.
Huh? Well, that's one way to do it, Mikey. I guess it's all about perspective, right?
Oh!
Are you sure you'll have enough space inside?
Absolutely! It feels like a mansion now.
I need to see if I can find a similar house somewhere nearby. I've heard there's a shop that sells these kinds of blocks. Maybe we can find something that suits my style as well.
Yeah! Let's go to the shop! I'll show you where it is! You'll love it! There are so many options. I bet you'll find a design that fits you perfectly. It's going to be epic.
Hello, do you sell small houses here?
Hello, small houses right behind you.
What? Right behind me? Let's see now. Wow, there are so many of these small houses. Mikey, do you like any? It seems there is even an emerald house like yours. Have you shopped here?
It seems like I should tell you something. In fact, I took our joint money, spent it, and that's it.
What?
Therefore, we cannot buy you a small house now.
Huh?
Because I bought my own small house. There is no money left at all.
If we can find a way to break into the bank and grab a stash of diamonds and emeralds, we could fund not just your house, but an entire neighborhood of dream homes. We could be living in luxury without the hassle of grinding for resources.
Whoa, JJ, a heist? That sounds kind of wild. I mean, it's risky.
Hello, honey. We'll be upstairs planning a bank robbery.
Okay, good luck, JJ.
But how would we even pull that off? We'd need a plan, and I don't know if I'm ready for that kind of adventure. What if we get caught?
That's the thrill of it, Mikey. We're smart and resourceful. We just need to strategize. We can scope out the bank, look for weaknesses in their security, and come up with a foolproof plan.
Okay, I'm in. But we have to be super careful. We can't let anyone see us. If we work together and use our skills, we can definitely do this. I've always wanted to be part of an adventure like this. Let's make a list of what we need and start planning right away.
All right, Mikey, we've got our essentials. Pickaxes, a few smoke bombs for a quick escape, and some potions of invisibility. But considering the bank's security, I've been thinking, what if we took this one step further? Your shrinking button could be the perfect tool to help us pull this off.
You know, I was actually hoping you'd bring that up. This little button has saved my shell more than once. It's a genius idea, JJ. If we shrink down, we'll be able to slip through the air ducts, hide behind furniture. Heck, we might even be able to just walk right through the bank vault doors while they're shut.
Mikey, we've got everything we need for this mission. Once we put these masks on, there's no turning back. But I need you to stay focused, all right? We've been through worse, and this is no different. We grab the money, get out quickly, and no one gets hurt.
JJ, I know you're right, but what if something goes wrong? What if we get caught? I mean, we're not exactly professionals at this. We've never done anything like robbing a bank. What if...
Mikey, listen to me. It's just like any other mission we've done before. We've planned every step, we've got the tools, and most importantly, we've got each other. Trust the process. We're in and out before they even know what happened.
Okay. I'm with you, JJ. But you sure we're doing the right thing?
Yes, of course, Mikey. It will be the most legendary bank robbery that could ever be. The main thing, believe me, with the help of a drone, we will be able to perform our operation as no one could.
Ho ho!
All right, Mikey, the drone's in position. I've mapped out the patrol routes for the guards. Once I take them out, you'll have a clear path to sneak past those lasers and reach the vault.
Okay, I'll get the family to the bank. Come on!
All right, Mikey's in position. Not the smoothest approach, but he's still out of sight. If he can just keep his head down and stick to the shadows, we're going to be all right. Now, let's see what we're dealing with up ahead. Looks like guards on patrol and they're armed. Shouldn't be too much trouble if I time this right. I knew the bank would be crawling with guards, but this is a lot more than I anticipated. They're scattered, but they're definitely not just going to let us waltz right in. I have to stay focused and pick them off before Mikey makes his move. There's one near the entrance, another by the side alley, and a couple more around the back. They're spread out just enough to make this work, but I can't let Mikey get caught. He's counting on me to make sure he can get inside undetected. If I take out the guards one by one, Mikey can use the shrinking button to sneak right past them. It's ingenious, really. A tiny version of himself darting around like a mouse. If only he could keep his cool while doing it. He's got to remember that he's not just some clumsy kid. He's got the ability to maneuver through this like a pro.
Thank you, JJ. You're so cool. This drone is a miracle. I'm so safe with my family.
Oh, I'm very glad that you think so. Let's finish as soon as possible and buy a small house. Yes, that's it. All the guards are down. I can't believe how smoothly that went. Just look at it. Totally deserted. I cleared out the entire area. There's no one left to stop Mikey from making his move. This is exactly what we needed. He's going to love this. All right, time to join Mikey. He's in there, and I can't let him face this alone. I've cleared the path for him, but now it's my turn to step in and help. We've come too far to back down now. Dear wife, my son, I'm going on a mission. So sit here. I'll be there soon.
Where are you going, Dad?
I want you to listen to me very carefully. I'm going to go help Mikey with something important. But while I'm gone, you need to be the man of the house. That's my boy. Remember, it's just a little mission, and I'll be back before you know it. Your mom is counting on you to keep her safe while I'm away. All right, JJ. This is it. Time to put this grappling hook to good use. It's not just for show. This will help me get into the bank if I need to scale the walls or avoid any remaining guards.
Oh! Wow, JJ, very cool hook.
All right, Mikey, this is it. You're going to shrink down and slip through those lasers, and I'll be right here on the roof keeping an eye on things. Just remember to stay focused and keep your cool. You've practiced this, and you know exactly what to do.
I know, JJ, but what if something goes wrong?
I understand your concerns, but remember that you've been training for this moment. You've got the shrinking button, which will help you get past the lasers easily. Just take a deep breath and trust yourself. I'll be watching you from up here, and I promise to call out any problems I see. Just keep your eyes on the path and move quickly but carefully. The moment you get past those lasers, I'll drop down and meet you inside. We'll have the whole bank to ourselves once you're in. All right, I'm in. Looks like you made it through those lasers without a hitch, just like I knew you would. See? I told you this would go smoothly as long as we stick to the plan.
I can't believe it, JJ. I actually made it through. I thought for sure one of those lasers was going to zap me. That was way too close for comfort.
You did great, Mikey. Now we just need to stay calm and focused for the rest of the mission. The hard part's over, we're inside.
Are you sure we're not gonna run into any more guards? I mean, there's always some hidden security or a camera we missed.
Don't worry, Mikey. There should be a key or password that will let us into the vault. Look, this can help.
But JJ, it's closed. What are we going to do?
You'll see. Look, they must have left the lever somewhere here. There it is. That's it.
Woohoo!
Here we are, Mikey. The vault. All the hard work, all the planning, it's finally paid off. Look at this place. Everything we need to build whatever we want is right here. We've done it.
I can't believe it. We're really inside. Look at all this gold, the diamonds. We could build a whole city with this stuff.
Easy, Mikey. Let's not lose focus just yet. We still need to grab what we came for and get out before the alarms trigger. The more we take, the harder it'll be to carry. So let's be smart about this. You can build a whole neighborhood if you want. But remember, we need to make sure we can carry all this out without getting caught.
I know, but this is incredible. With all this, I can build the best tiny house ever.
Ho ho!
Woohoo!
Well, Mikey, we did it. The vault is empty, the guards are none the wiser, and we've got everything we need. I'd say this mission was a complete success.
We actually did it, JJ. I can't believe we pulled it off. Look at all this loot. We're rich. I mean, I knew we'd do it, but still, we're really walking out of here with enough money to buy anything we want.
It's a lot to take in, isn't it? But now, we've got one last thing to do. All right, Mikey, the hard part's behind us. Now it's time to take care of something a little more fun. Let's get this small house. My turn to have one, don't you think?
Absolutely, JJ. You deserve it after all this. I've got my tiny house, and now it's time for you to get one too.
Hello, you want to get that diamond house?
Yes, of course. We have raised money. Now it's mine.
Maybe we'll build them right next to each other, and we can have a secret tunnel connecting them or something.
I like the way you think. A tunnel between the houses could definitely come in handy.
Ho ho!
I can't believe it's finally happening, Mikey. After everything we've been through today, I'm about to place my very own diamond house. It feels surreal, doesn't it?
It really does. This is so awesome. Just think of all the things we can do now that we have our own places. And you can decorate your house however you want. Maybe some diamond chandeliers?
Chandeliers sound fancy, but I was thinking more along the lines of a functional design. Maybe a nice crafting area.
Now let's go inside. I'll be in my house.
Huh?
Sure. I need a button to decrease my body too. I have to buy it. I'll be back soon, Mikey.
Okay, JJ. I'll be waiting for you here, in your Emeraldville villa.
Woohoo! What can I help you with today?
I'm looking for a shrinking device. Something reliable that'll help me sneak into tight spaces.
Ah, I've got just the thing. This one's compact, but powerful. It'll do the job perfectly.
This is exactly what I need. I'll take it.
Good choice.
Thanks. This will come in handy.
Ho ho!
Finally, I've got it. The shrinking device. I've seen Mikey use this so many times, and now it's my turn. No more struggling with tight spaces or wishing I could squeeze through small gaps. This opens up a whole new world of possibilities for me. I can finally get a closer look at Mikey's tiny house from the inside.
JJ, shrink up and come visit.
This is unbelievable. I never imagined what it would feel like to be this small. Everything is enormous. Mikey's family, the tiny houses, they're all towering above me like skyscrapers. The grass, it's like walking through a jungle. Each blade is so tall, swaying above me. Can you believe this, Mikey? Being small is actually kind of amazing.
I know, right? It's like we're in a whole new world. I can't get over how huge everything is. Even the grass feels like it could be a giant forest.
Exactly. I never thought I'd be so amazed by something as simple as grass.
Welcome to my home, JJ. Isn't it amazing? I call it the Emerald Villa because, well, it's green, just like me.
It really is stunning, Mikey. I love how bright and lively it feels in here. The green color makes everything feel fresh and inviting.
Exactly. It's my favorite color, and it's everywhere. Just look at those portraits over there.
These are fantastic. You've captured some great moments here. Your wife looks so happy, and your son is adorable.
Thanks. That's my favorite family photo. Family is everything to me. And speaking of fun, check out my gaming corner over here.
Whoa, this is incredible. You have all these arcade machines?
And over here is my pride and joy, a massive plasma TV. It's perfect for movie nights and gaming sessions.
Wow, that's impressive. It's huge.
And check this out. This table is always stocked with fresh fruits. I believe in staying healthy, and I love having snacks available while we play games or watch movies.
This looks delicious. You really thought of everything here. It's so nice. It's time I had my house made.
Ho ho!
Welcome to my diamond villa, Mikey. It's pretty spacious, isn't it? I've always dreamed of having a place like this, but now that it's empty, I realize how much work we need to do to make it feel like a home.
This is amazing, JJ. Just think of all the possibilities. We could create a cozy living area over there by the windows where you can enjoy the view while relaxing.
That's a great idea. I love the natural light coming in here. It would be perfect for reading or just chilling after a long day. We could add some comfortable sofas and maybe a coffee table for snacks.
Exactly. And what about a gaming corner? You know how much we love gaming. We could set up a few consoles and have a big screen.
Absolutely. I'd love to have that here. A gaming corner would definitely add to the fun. Plus, we could have friends over for game nights and make it a regular thing. And here will be my jacuzzi.
Cool, I love the jacuzzi. And over there, we could create a small kitchen area. It doesn't have to be fancy. Just enough to whip up some snacks when we're gaming. Maybe even a mini fridge to keep our drinks cold.
I love that idea. A kitchen would definitely come in handy. We could keep fruits and drinks nearby, so we're always fueled up for our gaming marathons.
And let's not forget about decorations. We could hang up some art or even photos of our adventures together. It would add a personal touch and make the place feel more like us.
You're right. Hanging those up would remind us of all the fun times we've had. It's all about making this place reflect who we are as friends. That sounds perfect.
And what about a little garden outside? We could plant some flowers and maybe even grow some vegetables. It would make the villa feel alive and give us something fun to take care of together. This is shaping up to be the ultimate hangout spot. I can already imagine the fun we'll have here. We'll be unstoppable with our gaming, snacks, and outdoor adventures.
We could even have BBQs out there with friends in the summer. I can't wait to get started on this. It'll be a big project, but with your ideas and enthusiasm, I know we'll create something amazing.
Let's make a list of what we need to get. Furniture, decorations, kitchen stuff. We'll turn this empty villa into a cozy paradise in no time. Let's do it. Time to turn this diamond villa into the best hangout spot ever.
Agreed. Together, we'll make this place truly ours. I can already picture us sitting back in our comfy chairs, enjoying everything we've created. We did it, Mikey! The villa looks incredible. I can't believe how far we've come.
I know, right? It turned out even better than I imagined.
Absolutely. I can't wait to have our friends over for game nights and BBQs. This place is perfect for all our adventures.
We make a great team.
Definitely. And to everyone watching, we hope you enjoyed this journey with us. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more fun adventures ahead.
Subscribe and join us for all the crazy things we'll do next. Thanks for watching, everyone.
See you all in the next video.